think I swear you tell me something. You wear some cool sweatshirts, but I come in with a flow. He thinks it's all about culture and art, but the truth of it is that it rips me apart. And I am calling on behalf of my grandson. Wanted to say thank you for buying his World Major Order shirt. It means a lot to him, and it also helps support me. I need my medication, so it helps very much. But you didn't pick up. I'm very upset with you, Joshua. But thank you again, and I hope that my grandson sees you very, very soon. Ta-ta!
How you doing, guys? Reacting Amaury here with another video for the Heyyy Buddy Network. I'm exhausted, but just my WrestleMania update. So I managed to finish WrestleMania 4 a few days ago. I'm right now watching WrestleMania 5. Last match I was watching on that one was the Rockers versus the Twin Towers. It was going alright. First time I see that type of Shawn Michaels, and I have never seen his partner work, so that'll be cool. Match that I loved on WrestleMania 4 was literally every match Macho Man was. That man could go. I'm kind of obsessed with him now. And worst match, there's not really a match that I didn't like. And a rating, I would give it an 8 actually. On this one, I would totally give it an 8. So that's my report for this WrestleMania. See ya on the next video, and always remember to take care and wave your hair.
Get those brand new eyes.
How you doing, guys? Reacting Amaury here. My small portion for the Heyyy Buddy Network. I'm exhausted. Just got out of the gym. Been there since like 8:30, I would like to say. So, WrestleMania 5. Not best one I have seen. For me, WrestleMania 4 is still up there, number one. Love Macho versus Hulk Hogan. I'm kind of frustrated Macho lost. The match was great. I loved the whole event. First time I ever saw the Bushwalkers wrestle, and they were amazing, actually. I really enjoyed them. And I would like to give the event, I'm kind of petty just because Macho lost, but I'll give the event 7.5. Yeah, I think that's a good score for the event. Just started WrestleMania 6, and let's see what happens. Take care and wave your hair.
Just here, checking the collection. And I see this little guy in there. Little baby lizard. Trying to catch a ride on the DeLorean.